Tuyachakita chiko siri kurose county ya Nairobi. Awase aba wasiri wa manjikari muna goalkeepers wabiru wako nyora maigerio. Ayuwana chakiribene ara chiko genda kukaritu kure jumetri kia mwimti nyugo chiku minarimu mwakoyega. Nikubono aba wasiri ya wakoro wakura wamuna Matthew Owino Otamax. Banyari kubo wakira obotinibu nkuyo Kenya FKF ngambi ya mono. Sokoreta maigiri ya yega kubatira na obotinibu nkuyo mayensingi ma FIFA. Nikubono omurai wiki umbe kiriki FKF. Usuro mokonyi Doris Petra. Wabibu kiriki kira uchikura FKF. President atabirenga ni gwemera beregera chikugendera goika county levels.
This is something that is very rare. If you remember, it's only one that was we went through. Personally, I didn't take part in that one, which was just playing a goalkeeping coach course, which was done in 2018. And this is an elite coaching course, and it's one of the first ones in Africa, because the first one was in South Africa, and then this is the second one actually which has been brought to us. It means a lot, whereby I'd love to thank the Federation for ensuring we are considered first when it comes to football.
African Cup of Nations. Then what will I do with the skills that I have? Now what I needed was to gain more knowledge and come back and be the goalkeeper trainer of the national team, the clubs, and inspire the goalkeepers to us.
The coaching course today is one of our key agendas from 2016, because initially we had football but we had no trained manpower. So we started by training coaches, and it was first important to train coaches, because you would rather have players being trained by knowledgeable people who are understand the technicalities of the game, and from there we have trained referees also. After that we have done capacity building for women leaders, and now it just came that we had to look at all the departments of the game. You can remember we have done media, we have done branding courses, we have done so many courses for around the game, but now it comes to that goalkeeper, the final person in the game, that we need somebody who is a goalkeeper trainer to train other goalkeepers. And you can see in this class, almost everyone was a goalkeeper during their time when they were playing, and they are attached to various clubs. It is important for us because as we develop the game from the grassroots, it is important for us that all departments of football are having trained manpower.